It's not that it's irrelevant. It's that it's not big enough for the moment. And the American people, I feel, know this.
They want big.
They're in an economic crisis that they think may go into a Great Depression. These guys
really
ought to be talking
about it.